Hello, Humphrey Bird. This is Humphrey. It is an CPA to me. Today I'm going to talk about determination, life cerebral palsy. But first, you have to subscribe to my channel. I am going to tell you a little bit about my childhood when I stood. When I was a little kid, I wanted to work for myself so bad. But I would exercise every day and practice working every day. And my head is booty. I took my first step by myself. I was so happy that I could cry. These days into my topic for today. Because determination is the key to everything. If you are not determined at life, you will never succeed at it. If you are not determined in fighting your cerebral palsy, you will never going to get better. All that people step fighting cerebral palsy up to the age of 21 because they are not determined enough. Be determined, guys, and your dreams will happen before your eyes. When we go to subscribe to my channel, if you like my top content, see you in a edition of CBA to me. Bye.